The national institutions are the founding bodies of the Zionist movement. Arzenu is playing a critical role in representing progressive and reform Jews in Israel and outside Israel in those important Zionist institutions.
There is a clash between the liberal parts and the orthodox parts. We are standing behind our people and our values and can make a difference by having more power around the only table that we have representation.
We know that our rivals around the Zionist institution tables are enlisting their friends in America and in other places to try to get better results for themselves as well. They too understand the importance of that table.
Since everybody understood that there were only 80,000 votes last time, everybody's sure that if they'll work very hard, they'll get more votes and they can change the picture.
I believe that there is a great opportunity this time because we have prepared, we have done a lot of work to get to this point. The only thing we cannot do is get the actual vote of people. People have to vote for themselves.
I'm a firm believer that if there is a place where we can have access to power, we should claim the power that we can have. Elections are happening for the World Zionist Congress, and the question is just who's going to get the power.
Each voice can and should make a difference. So yes, I urge you, go press the button and raise your vote in order to make a difference.